the girls out with her mate Stella. It gets poured all over her fella, cause she says Manny ain't no better than the next man kicking up fuss. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams calling London. None of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet weren't rolled out. Anytime she sing a song, the other girls sing along. And tell all the fellas that the lady is single. Pick a way to tickle on my young man's team. She's up for doing what she like any day, more like the night. She drowned drunk swords that she stole or borrowed. She didn't like fights, but at the same time understood fellas will be fellas to the end of time.
Good heavens, you boys. Blue-blooded murder of the English tongue. Blah!
Jack had a gang that he called the Many Grams. He was known as Smack Jack, the Cracker Man. In life he was dealt some shit hands, but the boys got the bat now. And Jay went the same way as Mickey and Dan. The pen and man's upon the arrow ones. And my Lisa had a baby with Sam. And now Jack's on his own, man. Well done, Jack, lock down that side. You're right, she's a slut and you'll never fucking like her. Not like what? He stopped so shocked, cause it turns out her last ass killed a Pied Piper. Tough little big man, friends with your daughters, only cause they driving to pick up on his quarters. Crawler, lager like brawlers, bought and abroad from their free, but they ain't near the border. Two young guns down by your hellfire corner. Always did a favour but never took an order. Behave young scally, make a fine young Galahad. Rag ragged up for only ever getting five packs. Hung on his shoulder, cheap price shop tag. Slag better understand he came for the glamour. But this sounds original, superficial the issue. For one near Jack the 35 doppelgangers. And Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets poured all over her fella, cause she says money ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk she stumbles down by the river, screams calling London. None of us heard her coming. Guess the carpet weren't rolled out.
It's over, man, it's over.
So this is a short story about the girl Georgina. Never seen a worse, clean young mess. Under stress at best, but she pleased to see her. With love, God bless, we lay her body to rest. Now it all did started when daddy's alcoholic. Lightweight, drinking down, numbing his brain. And the doctor said he couldn't get the heart dear started. Now beat up, drugged up, she feeling the strain. She says, interrupt, what the fuck I'm supposed to do? Suck it out, starts not keep running through. True, but you try, it ain't easy to do. She been buckle belt beating from the back like a brat. Don't know where she going, but she know where she at. So Georgie, it's time to chain react. But the truth is, you know, she'll probably fall back. Tears stream down her face, she screamed away. When I fall, no one catch me. Alone, lonely, I'll overdose slowly. Get scared, I'll scream and shout. But you know it won't matter, she'll be passing out. I said giggity biggity up, but just another day. Another sad story, let's charge a day. Paramedic announced death for 10:30. Rip it up, kick it, spit up the views. Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets poured all over her fella, cause she says money ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams calling London. None of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet weren't rolled. And Sheila goes out with her mate Stella. It gets pulled all over her fella, cause she says money ain't no better than the next man kicking up bus. Drunk she stumbles down by a river, screams calling London. None of us heard her coming. I guess the carpet weren't rolled out.
Where's the